Dragon's reputation is such that other desperate renegades are likely to grant him a great deal of license in the spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. This brings me to the one note of disappointment I must echo from our benefactors. Second guess the dedicated forces of the Overwatch. But this does not mean I can shirk responsibility for these lapses and even outright failure. I have been severely questioned about these shortcomings.
Assassin, you're discussing?
Freeman is a theoretical
physicist who had hardly earned the distinction of his PhD. I have good reason to believe that in the intervening years, he was in a state that precluded further development of Gilbert's skills. The man you have consistently failed to slow, let alone capture, is by all standards simply that, an ordinary man. How can you have failed to apprehend him? Well, I will leave the upbraiding for another time to the extent it proves necessary. Now is the moment to redeem yourselves. If the transhuman forces are to prove themselves an indispensable augmentation to the Combine Overwatch, I'm sure I don't have to remind you that the alternative, if you can call it that, is total extinction. Branches of the species. Let's not allow it to come to that.
Thank you. Love detected.